It's great to put a spotlight on this for folks, because I think sometimes it gets lost in the shuffle in the merchandise business. And just to see something like this start to come about, it's great for the manufacturers, and I think it's great for the consumers to kind of get this back in their brains a little bit and top of mind about what the value is for buying Made in America products.